From Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri, it's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jeannie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right, country music recording star Jeannie Kendall.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jeannie Hagee.
Howdy, howdy. Welcome to Branson Country USA. It's true, it's true, it's us.
Welcome to the show. It's been a long time since I've been this excited about a show. We got Jeannie Kendall here tonight,
guys.
Yes. How cool is that?
We're very excited about that.
And right behind us, I get excited about these folks. This is the Wild Bunch right here. Looking good, sounding good. Mighty fine. Hi to all the folks listening on radio, and hi to all the folks that watch us on TV up there in Minnesota. It's not hot TV, it's cool TV.
Cool,
up there,
man.
In Alexandria and Wilmar. Say howdy, Minnesota.
Howdy, Minnesota.
Hope you saved a big howdy for these boys. They're the best quartet in Branson, folks. How about a hand for them? Here is New South.
Life's like a road that you travel on. When there's one day here, the next day gone. Sometimes you bend and sometimes you stand. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind.
There's a road outside of your door. Those don't hurt you anymore. Where the brave are free and the love is sore. Come ride with me to the distant shore.
We won't hesitate. Break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Life is a highway.
Thank you very much. Welcome to the show tonight. Who's ready to have some fun?
And we are too. We are going to drastically shift gears right now and go to the other end of the country music spectrum with this next song. This one was back in 1990 by a guy named Mark Chestnut. Anybody remember him? Yeah, this was his first big number one country hit song in the United States, and it goes something like this.
Here we go.
Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got left. I go down to that same old cafe where I try to wash my troubles away. I'm still down and I'm still all alone, but it beats staying home all night long. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I've got left.
Turn it around, Jay.
I go home and I climb that old stairway, and I tell myself tomorrow's a new day, but I know I'll just go out again and spend my time with my new next of kin. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got left. Brother jukebox, sister wine, mother freedom, father time. Since she left me by myself, you're the only family I got left. Yeah, you're the only family I got left.
Hey, nice job, guys. That's a new one for us. Mark, Luke, David, and Eric, good job, guys. They've got a brand new album. It just came in, a brand new gospel album. Go and tell somebody, Southern Gospel all the way through. It's our first album with Eric, and we're so glad to have Eric with us, and he's doing a good job. But if you'd like to get that album, call up the box office, 417-335-2484, and the friendly folks in our box office will get you that album. It is mighty fine. You can also find it on iTunes or CD Baby. Hey, speaking of baby, how about a big hand for Gene Mulvaney back there?
He's our steel guitar baby.
Yeah, he is. Yeah. He's a sponsor of this portion of the show with the Branson Guest Card, which is a great discount card here in Ozark Mountain Country. There's 110 show discounts, 209 discounts, shopping and attractions. Where can we use it, Jamie?
Longhorn Steakhouse.
Anybody go to Longhorn Steakhouse?
It's good.
I've been to several. It's a chain. I've been to several, and they're always good, but I think the one in Branson is extra, extra good.
It's very good, and you can take your Branson Guest Card up there. Buy two entrees, you get a free appetizer.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good deal.
Yeah, get those firecracker wraps. That's what I get every time, each and every time. But check it out at BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and spend less.
Stuffed mushrooms are better, but anyway. Okay, we're going to take a little break here, and we'll be back right after this with more Branson Country USA.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Amazing Pets is hosting Area Appreciation, August 23rd through September 1st. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas are invited to see Amazing Pets for a special $10 rate. Showtime is 7 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
To Branson Country USA. The clock on the wall says it's time for the sweetheart of Grand Country, huh? How about that? Let's get her out here. Here's Jackie Brown. Come on, Jackie.
Thank you so much, Jamie. Hey, everybody. Here's a Highway 101 tune for you.
If you see me in some corner, looking like all hope is gone. If you see me sit for hours, is wrong. Well, it hurts to talk about it, but my world just fell apart. I'm a walking, talking, crying, barely beaten, broken heart. Did you see the teardrops falling and the tremble in my hands? And you know that there's a story and nobody understands.
Well, I'm going to slow it down now and sing you a song that was actually suggested to me by my friend Melody Hart. And she told me I should sing this song. I would sound good on it, and I listened to it, and I fell in love with it. So I'm going to try it for you tonight. I hope you like it. It's a beautiful song by Jesse Coulter called I'm Not Lisa. Years ago,
his hand led her away. She left you here, drowning in your tears, here where you stayed for years, crying Lisa.
Piano, because Jamie's going to sit down at the piano, and often when he sits here, he does Ronnie Millsap. But tonight, we're going to do some Conway Twitty for you. We featured Conway on our radio show, our country classic radio show called Grand Country Rewind. And we were talking, Conway had 55 number one
hits.
Isn't that unbelievable? Yeah. Let's see what you can do with this. Here's Jamie Hagee.
Okay. Thank
you. Now I'm with Linda on my mind, and next to me, my soon-to-be, the one I left behind. And Lord, it's killing me to see her cry. She knows I'm lying here beside. Linda on my mind. Yes, I know that I once loved her, and I placed no one above her, and I never thought I'd ever set her free. But it just wasn't in my plans, the way squeezed my hand the first time that I held her close. As she danced with me, she said, I've loved you for a long time, but you're married to a friend of mine, and I tried hard to never. But my love for you is stronger. I can't hide it any longer. And so I thought I'd better let you know. Now I'm lying here with Linda on my mind. And next to me, my soon to be, the one I left behind. And Lord, it's killing me to see her cry. She knows I'm lying here beside her, with Linda on my mind.
Good job, Jenny.
Thank you very much.
Sounding good. Made Conway proud. You're singing better. Adams has nursed you back to health, hasn't she?
Oh, yes. All those steroid shots she's been giving me.
You feeling better?
Yeah.
Okay, you're sounding good. We have to take a break. You don't want to go anywhere. We're so excited to have our next guest with us. Jeannie Kendall's up next on the list here, right here on Branson Country USA.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning, we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m., and we hope to see you there.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country water park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA Live, the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. We're so excited. I mean, that's an understatement to welcome our special guest tonight, Jeannie Kendall. We wanted to have her on this show for a long, long time.
Absolutely. The country music duo, the Kendalls, was formed in 1969 and was comprised of Jeannie and her dad, Royce. In 1977, Heaven's Just a Sin Away, I bet you remember that one, topped the country charts, making the Kendalls country music stars and winning them the 1978 Grammy for Best Country Vocal by a duo or group.
That's a big deal. After her father's death in 1998, Jeannie pursued a solo career. In 2013, she joined forces with entertainer Carl Acuff Jr. to recreate that unique sound of the Kendalls.
We have them here tonight for you, folks. Please welcome Carl and Jeannie with Rekindled. There they are.
At the wrong end of the highway, when the long night has no end, when there's no one here beside me, till I hold you once again. Thank God for the radio when I'm on the road, when I'm far from home and feeling blue. Thank God for the radio playing all night long, playing all the songs that mean so much to me and you. There's a song that we first danced to, there's a song they played the night we met, there's a song we fell in love to, that's a song I'll never forget. Thank God for
Thank you very much. What a wonderful audience. I'll tell you what, it's just so good to be here. I've been watching the program every week, and y'all, the band is just so fabulous.
Yeah, they're great.
Thank you very much. I'll tell you what, and we're gonna do a song that kind of like they were talking about earlier, the song that caused my daddy and I to get to travel all over the world and the country, and we're gonna do one called "Heaven's Just a Sin Away."
Sounding pretty good. We are so tickled, I know we said this before, but we are so excited to have you on the show.
Thank you. I'm just tickled to be here too.
We've been waiting for this to happen for sure. And you guys are touring now. You got dates going on, is that right?
Well, we're just kind of getting started.
We got a couple of dates. September 18th, we're going to be at the Route Z Barn and Grill up in Cairo, Missouri.
Yeah.
And then October 2nd, we're going to be in Leadwood, Missouri at the Leadwood Festival.
Okay.
We're not going real far.
No. Well, COVID kind of flattened everybody out last year.
It sure did.
Yeah. They can find stuff on our website at jeannikendall.com.
Perfect. Yeah. Perfect.
Yeah. Oh, and we've got a new CD out that Carl and I recorded, okay. And we're all excited about that. And we've got a new single out that's called "You Got Me," and the title of the song's "You Got Me." You can tell them.
It went number two last month.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Good deal.
Congratulations. So we just kind of, and we really wanted to go out, you know, once we had got the record out, and then bloop. You know?
Oh, yeah.
It was just gone.
It was a tough year, but yeah. I think things will get better.
I sure hope so.
And I got to tell you, anytime if you're just sitting around the house on a Friday night and you think, I think I'll go sing on TV, just pop up here.
That sounds like a good idea. That's a nice invitation.
Absolutely.
I really enjoyed it. I'll tell you, playing with y'all, or you know, you sound so great, and everybody's just so sweet and everything.
Well, you betcha. We're so tickled to have you. Another hand for Jeannie and Carl, everybody.
Thank you.
Check it out, JeannieKendall.com. Go see them, buy their CDs, and they're going to be back, I guarantee you that. We'll be back, too, right after this with more Branson Country USA. Stick with us.
Hi,
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
Branson Country USA. Friends, the world has become a dark place at times, and I'm telling you right now, it's about to get a lot brighter. We could raise a lot of money right here tonight, Mike. There's a lot of love. How about it for our little Miss Country Sunshine, Melanie Hart, right here.
Thank you, Jeannie.
Bogus had a hit on that. Mo Bandy, he does that in his shows everywhere he goes. Love that song. But now I'd like to try out a Steve Warner song for you. And I've always loved this song. It's one called Your Memory.
Your memory, what was it doing in Miami? I thought I left it far behind me. I still love you. Your memory is something I'm not over yet. Your memory, your memory don't know the word forget. Your memory is something I'm not over yet. Your memory, your memory don't know the word forget.
Good job, man. Great song.
Thank you.
Put that on an album. Gonna need to record that right there. Down Home Country's coming back September 6th. Melody, Jamie, all the boys of the band, Jarrett Doherty, call 417-335-2484. Make plans to come see the show. Great classic country music every morning here at Green Country. We're gonna turn things to our piano player over there. Michael's picked out a song for you tonight. He's in the right place at the wrong time. Here's Michael W. Davis.
All right. Time. I'd have said the right thing, but I must have used the wrong line. I've been on the right trip, but I must have used the wrong car. Things in a bad place, wonder what it's good for. I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong line. It is in a bad place, but I'm having such a good time. I've been running, trying to get hung up in my mind. Get myself a good talking to this time. Just need a little brain salad surgery. I've got to cure my insecurity. But I've been in the wrong place, must have been the wrong time. I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong song. I've been in the right vein, but it seems like a wrong arm. Cause I've been in the right world, but it seems like a wrong, 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 wrong. Check, hiding out on the street. You see my life shaking with every who I meet. Refried confusion is making itself clear. I wonder which way do I go to get on out of here. And I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time. And I'd have said the right thing, but I must have used the wrong line. I took the right road, but I must have took the wrong turn. I'd have took the right move, but I made it at the wrong time. Said I've been on the right trip, but I made it in the wrong car. My head is in a good place, and I wonder what it's bad for. I've been in the right place, but it must have been the wrong time. My head is in a bad place, but I'm having such a good time. Here we go. Right place, wrong time.
That's our piano man, Michael W. Davis. How about his backup singers over there? Carrie, come up here. Carrie, come up here front and center. Carrie's been helping us out for a couple weeks singing backup. If you don't know, she's the female vocalist at the Clay Cooper Show. And then you're also with Rick McEwen's show.
Yes, sir, at the IMAX.
Plug your show times or website so they can come see you.
The Rick McEwen Big Show over at the IMAX at the Little Opry Theater every Sunday and Monday at 2:30. Mm-hmm. Y'all come see us. And the Clay Cooper Show, right now we are Sundays and Wednesdays at 7:30 and Fridays at 2.
And I know his phone number, 417-332-CLAY.
Clay.
He said he paid a lot of money for that.
Y'all, thank y'all for having me. I've enjoyed so much being here the last couple of weeks.
We just love this young lady. Such a great singer.
Y'all.
Appreciate you helping us out.
Thank you.
Jamie's, you're finally getting your voice back. You went to the doctor again, didn't
slowly,
you? For,
yeah. And I just... doctors.
Yeah, you never go.
I never go, and I don't know what's going on, but they decided the steroid shot was the way to go.
Yeah.
So they left me there in the room for a few minutes, and Nurse Adams comes flying in there in a little bit.
Yeah, Nurse. I know Nurse Adams.
Yeah, and I don't know what's going on, but she said, drop your pants.
Okay.
It's like, okay, all right. So I dropped my drawers right there in the office.
Okay,
you know?
Yeah.
And, I don't know. She stood there for like 2 or 3 minutes, and nothing was going on. I'm like, what's happening? And then she gave me a shot in my arm and left. So, is that normal? I mean, is that
normal? You gotta watch Nurse Adams. She's looking for a peep showed out the free clinic.
Oh, I guess so. I did. She did give me $1, though. She gave me $1.
We have to take a break. We're going to come back. We're going to have a gospel song because I think we need one at this point. Right here on Branson Country USA.
Mighty fine.
Thank you for joining us for another week of great country music. Did you enjoy our special guests tonight, Jeannie, Kendall, and Carl?
My goodness.
Rekindled. Make sure you check out her website, jeanniekendall.com. They've got some tour dates coming up. They've got a brand new album. You're going to want to get a hold of that. Jeanniekendall.com. Next week, we have a doubleheader from the Fleetwood Mac Tribute Show. We have Adriana Fine. She's a great singer. And we also have Elvis's cousin. He's the real deal from Elvis Live. Jerry Presley's going to be here with us. Same time, same place next week.
That'll be good. This is going to be good right now. Some gospel music with New South. Come on, fellas.
Sing, fellas.
Beautiful home, beautiful land, beautiful place I've always been. Beautiful country where my friends have gone. Sorrow and pain, trouble and care, none of these will ever be there. Heaven is waiting now for me, beautiful home.
Beautiful home, dirty life, beautiful home, country life.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful life's a dreary home, beautiful days and dreams of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday.
Oh, let's hear it for Gene, oh baby. That's Wayne Massey.
Beautiful home, beautiful grounds, glorious singing all around. Happy reunion on that golden shore. We will be there, happy and free.
Beautiful gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday. I will have a beautiful home someday.
Oh, thank you, boys. Thanks for being with us. Join us next week. Good night, and God bless y'all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar. On drums, Rob Blackburn. Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Hornbrook design by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA. Yeah.